like the rest of the world, Apple sees a substantial amount of sales from the Indian smartphone market. Unlike the rest of the world though, Indians prefer going for older iPhone models instead of the newer ones, mostly because of the reduced prices. This is the reason why 2016's iPhone SE is selling in high volumes even in 2018. Apple had started the iPhone SE's production in India last year to further lower the prices. And now, it seems that it's planning to do the same for the iPhone 6s Plus. Like the rest of the world, Apple sees a substantial amount of sales from the Indian smartphone market. Unlike the rest of the world though, Indians prefer going for older iPhone models instead of the newer ones, mostly because of the reduced prices. This is the reason why 2016's iPhone SE is selling in high volumes even in 2018. Apple had started the iPhone SE's production in India last year to further lower the prices. And now, it seems that it's planning to do the same for the iPhone 6s Plus. Last December, the Indian government hiked taxes for smartphones imported from foreign countries, stressing on companies to initiate local smartphone production. The iPhone 6s Plus, like all other expensive iPhones, saw a considerable rise in the prices. However, the iPhone SE remained unaffected as it was manufactured in India since last year. The iPhone 6s Plus presently sells for around ₹40,000 on several e-commerce portals. With revised prices, Apple could bring it down to the levels of OnePlus flagship offerings along with some of Samsung's premium Galaxy A series and S series models. The iPhone 6s Plus sports a big 5.5-inch Retina HD display with pressure-sensitive 3D touch. It's built around Apple's A9 dual-core chip with M9 motion co-processor. It sports a 12MP rear camera and a 5MP front camera. The 6s Plus is presently running on iOS 11.3 and should get the next iOS 12 update later this year. Like, share and subscribe this channel for updated tech news.